I'm Diego Oppenheimer. I'm the CEO and founder of Algorithmia. So we actually started out the platform as a marketplace for machine learning and algorithms. And the idea is that we would offer algorithms as a service or models as a service. Anybody would be able to deploy very quickly those models to our platform, run them, manage them, and they would be very easy to consume. And there was a potential way of actually making money off of those. The real gap in the market was that, right? The tooling for being able to run machine learning models at scale and build those out was really what was important. But the important part here is that, you know, the scale at which we run the machine learning models and the amount, the heterogeneity that it actually works around that, because we actually accept models from everywhere. Anybody can come and use it. And it's really about automation and scale from a platform perspective, what we've done to be able to actually serve this amount of models and this amount of people. We work in the space, what's called machine learning operations and management. What we do from an automation and platform perspective is really help the data scientists get their model into production so it can be consumed by the developer as quickly as possible. And that time to value is really important. So from a company perspective, our mission is to empower every organization to achieve its full potential through the use of AI and machine learning. And our vision is really to free developers and data scientists to deliver intelligent applications. In machine learning, the value will actually show up when you integrate it into an application. And when we think about integration into an application, what we really need to understand is that, okay, this means that now this whole analytics stack needs to participate in how the software is being built and how the software is being deployed and how that software is being scaled. There's this merger now between the world of analytics going into the software development lifecycle, and it's really important to have the tooling to be able to do that at scale. Machine learning and production machine learning are two completely different class of problems. And what Algorithmia really focuses on is production machine learning, which is a whole new set of architectural problems that need to be resolved around hardware orchestration, container management, use of new hardware like CPUs and GPUs, API management, load balancing, model versioning. So there's a whole set of tasks that exist in production machine learning that are completely separate from just kind of the general concept of machine learning. We don't really do anything on the training side as a platform. We integrate with a ton of the tools that you're all very familiar with, and I'll talk a little bit about those. But what we do is once that model has been built, or once that model has actually been gotten to a point where it's saying, hey, this is something we can use inside an application, that's when Algorithmia kind of takes over and provides this life cycle around the deployment and operations. This means grabbing the model, containerizing it, deploying it, connecting to data services, registering that model in a catalog so that it can be used by other parts of the organization, providing pipeline opportunities in between those models, going into the kind of like model operations, like who called what with what data and at what time. So things around data, network, model security, and then managing the infrastructure so that this can scale up and down. We don't try to be an end-to-end platform for machine learning. We think there's a need for specialized tooling in the kind of deployment and operations space. And that's what we do and put all our efforts behind, you know, being the best at that. We provide a single environment for sustainable, continuous integration and deployment of machine learning. So it's the support of data scientists, machine learning engineers, application developers, and DevOps. We have one platform that works on-premise or across clouds in the exact same way. So build once, run anywhere. We have no intent of doing all of this in one platform. We think it's almost impossible to do it well at every single feature layer. So what we've done is we've specialized in this space while taking a very integration first approach with all the other systems that exist inside an enterprise. So what's the benefits, right? Why would an organization care about doing this? Time to value, right? A model that's not running in production is a model that does not give value. And it's even worse because if you think about it, you spend a whole bunch of time building data sets and cleaning data sets. You've hired data scientists. You've built models. You've promised the organization saying, hey, this model is going to affect our business unit in XYZ way. And until that model gets into production, all that investment is for nothing. Always back to that iteration space. I get to try new things very quickly. I get to test them very quickly. And I get to evolve them very quickly, which we think is kind of like the most important part of machine learning achieving scale in organizations. And so, okay, well, what's stopping me from applying machine learning to every aspect of my business? Production today is the one place where everything's falling apart. So that's where we fill the gap. How do we reduce the time between you have something that you think will work for your business and it's actually working for your business? That's what we sell.